What is going on with your YouTube? This is Regular Dave coming at you with another video, man. Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Let's play. We getting back into it. Basically, man, I was on my E3 thing, so I kind of left this alone for a little bit. But there's no way I can let this go. I'm just having too much fun. Last video, what happened? I can't remember. Oh, yeah. I got, I met up with old girl. I need to get her card key. Cause we trying to pull this heist. So we got these jazzy tunes playing in the back. But yeah, I'm driving over to her house right now. Let's see what happens. Oh man, you can play a little two-player game. So if you got a homie right next to you with another controller.
Hiya, baby.
Hey, girl.
Wine and dine me, baby.
No problem.
All right, man. So I got to take her on a date, man. I'm trying to win her over so I can get this card key from her. And I'm going to show you guys how to get it or how I got it. I'm sure there's multiple ways to do something. But she likes to go. I'm telling you right now, she likes to go to, like, upscale places. You can't take her to a little, like, a little diner or something. You guys will see. But all right, man. So I took her to the steakhouse, man. I got to come up out the pockets for that porterhouse steak. All right. Let's see what's up. All right, let's see how this date goes. You can tell by the way the music plays. That's that love music. So you could tell exactly. She's having a good time, man. We having a steak. It looked like she ordered buffalo wings. She might be a little hood. I don't know. Should have edited that loading screen out. All right. So she's happy. She had a good time, but she's tired. Get her
Maybe
back
we'll
to
do
the
this
tilt.
Another time. My job has its perks. Cheap drink.
I hear you.
All right, man. So drive her home. Perfect date. No hitches. And basically, this helps you out with getting a card key. So
hello, CJ. What's up?
Here's the next one. I took her back to the house. But I didn't get the card key, so I'm picking her up again. I'm just editing a little bit. But yeah, okay. You got to take her to another spot. So I'm like, where am I going to take her? And I thought this was a cool spot to take her to, but I think it's a diner. Yeah, it's a diner, and that's definitely not her thing. So let's see. Let's listen to the music, see how it goes. Yeah. There's no love music in the background. They playing straight Rage Against the Machine in there. She's like, man, I don't even want to be here right now. I'm still getting my grub on, but she throwing stuff. All right, man. So this did not help. This is not what you want. Trying to get that car key. She didn't have a good time, basically.
I've had a great time, but I've got to get back home. I could do with a good stretch.
All right, so drive her home. All right, so we're going to go back to pick her up, man. I'm trying to get this car key, man.
Hi,
I'm like,
baby.
Let me get this key. Okay. So
hey, let's eat.
No problem if that's what you want.
I'm not sure if it's a certain percentage of how happy you have to make her or whatever, but there's something. There's something. All right, man. I took her back to the steakhouse. I'm like, will that work again? Because I'm like, man, what do I have to do? I had a good date already to get this car key. And it does. Like, you got the music playing. She's having a good time. I guess this is probably her favorite spot to go to. I don't know. All right, man. I probably should have cut this out. This is a bit repetitive. We hold hands. All right, man. So get her back to the house, man. She's real nice with it. Oh, we got to do this again. Yada, yada, yada. Okay, man. I need this car key. I got another idea, man.
Hey, Carl.
Picking this chick up.
Hey, girl.
Hey, Carl.
Let's go get some food.
All right.
Okay, let's go.
Picking her up. And I'm like, I'm going to get her liquored up. I'm going to get her drunk. How about that? That should work out, right? Like, get her drunk. She definitely got to give me the car key. Or the combo, whatever I'm trying to get. She got to give it to me. So I'm taking her to the bar. All right. Let's see. Let's see what kind of music I'm going to get. Somebody asked me, can you show me how to get the car key? This is it. Look, this is a good situation. Look at that. I'm down here. Drink straight out the bottle. What kind of bar are we at? Oh, that's like a, I guess it's like a beer bottle. I can see that. Like, she whispering sweet nothings into my ear. This is a good day. I'm like, she about to get liquored up. Give me the call.
Delicious.
Guess what? I didn't get the code, man. I had one more idea, man. I put that suit on that I wore like when I met her. That little, I forgot what kind of suit they call it. And I grabbed the dildo. I was like, man, will anything work?
Tie me up and spank me.
All right, man. Here we go. Here we go. All right. Yeah, so what's going on? Oh, you can hear it in the back. All right, so when you put the suit on and you go, you don't have to take her on a date. So let's see if this works out for you, boy. But I got a call after I left the house. I don't even got the suit on anymore. Let's see.
Hey, Carl. Just called to say that last night was terrific.
Likewise, baby. Likewise.
Listen, I thought about that little scheme you told me about. Don't worry, I haven't told anybody. Not even my mom. I've left the key card and the door code in my bedroom.
Millie, girl, you will not regret this.
I know, because I'm getting a cut, right?
Oh, for sure, baby, for sure. I'm gonna do you right.
Okay, you got it.
Man, Carl has dated some interesting women. But, yeah, so I don't know if it was just like the happiness level I got it to, or if it was the suit or the dildo. I don't know what it was, but this is how I got the key. So I got up in her house and boom, there's a dildo there. I don't know why I picked that up. Okay, you have acquired the key card. I kept saying card key. The key card for the heist, for the casino heist. So that's a good look for your boy. That's a good look. All right. So yeah, that's how you get it. People was like, how do you get it? That's how I got it. I don't know. I'm pretty sure there's different ways to do it, but that's all I know. All right, man. So we about to go check out a mission, see what's going on here. Damn blast. All right, let's see.
Seem impossible to keep a secret around here. I would have thought the size of the room would keep the numbers down.
Hey, speak up. We can't hear you back here.
I appreciate your input, but please, fuck off.
What'd he say?
He said fuck off. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, what are you still doing?
Who are those
here?
Randoms anyway? Here.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
Great.
Hey, where's the coffee?
Just some random dude.
Okay, look. I'm gonna go shut off the city's power source. Wolves, look after these fools for me.
Okay. Now, the important thing to remember with a plan like this is that nothing can go wrong.
Alright. The Four Dragons Casino. Go to the airport. You're gonna need a plane, the parachute, onto the damn quay. Alright. Plane and a parachute. This sounds like a dangerous mission. So I grab a vehicle. I can't even remember, man. This was so long ago. I don't even know what went down. Let's see. Where am I headed to? I'm going somewhere fast. Oh, I'm going to the airport. I should have cut that out. I think I cut some of it out. We'll see. I'm going to the airport.
That was Area 53.
All right, man, I'm getting up in the airport. Look at that. That's the plane I need. All right, man, he just opened that guy up. Like, all right, fly the aircraft to the jump point over the dam. What? That's crazy. All right. So, man, those flying missions, that kind of frustrated, irritated me, coming in handy, man, because now I know how to fly this thing. So, I'm making a beeline straight to this jump point. And this game is like, man, sometimes you just forget how old it is as to, like, man, how revolutionary, how good it was. Because this is a pretty sick mission right here, if I can remember correctly. Like, first of all, man, any mission you gotta fly a plane somewhere is gonna be nice. That's just, you know what I mean? And this game is like, I'm trying to figure out like how big is this game, because we up in the clouds. Like, we way, way, way above the ground. You know what I mean? Like, how expansive, man. This is crazy.
I mean, I want him to be a
Alright, so I'm looking for my little jump point, but actually I don't think I started off the plane right. I was supposed to get more altitude, I know that for sure, because I couldn't find it. Like, once I got to it, I still couldn't find it. Like, you see, I'm there, and it's nowhere to be found. I didn't get enough altitude, so I had to get some altitude, man. I had to get, you got to get way above the clouds, man. It sounds like your engine is failing. That's how high I am. All right, let's see. There it goes, there it goes. All right, man, so I need to, all right, when you reach the Corona, press Y to jump from the plane. So, I mean, it took me a minute. I had to cut some out. I press Y, I'm pressing Y, but nothing's happening. I'm like, ah, are you kidding me? Like, all right, man, they taught me this little barrel roll type turnaround move. So fly a little ways away from it and then circle around, try to do this bad boy again. Here we go, man. All right, when you reach Corona, press Y. When you reach it, press Y, man. You should be good. Go. No, I mean, I promise y'all I'm pressing Y. I'm showing this to y'all because I'm like, I don't know what I did wrong. Maybe somebody can tell me. But at this point, I'm getting frustrated, man, because it took me a while to just find a Corona. I cut a lot of that out. But now, I'm like, okay, I found it. Now I can't even do what I'm supposed to do. So I'm like, maybe, like, I'm holding Y, I'm pressing it. Like, right now, I'm, like, holding it, pressing it. And there we go, man. It finally worked, man. All right. So, the plane's going down. I don't know where it's going to crash out. That's bad news for somebody. Who knows where that's going to crash? But. All right, man. So here we go. Here we go. All right. I sped that up a slight bit because that took a while. That took a while, man. It took a while. Like, yeah, man, you got the parachute out, so you're flowing. But this is kind of a fail right here. Look at that. I hit that wall and just slid down. The front of my face should be all just skidded up. All right, man. Make your way to the end of the damn quay. As we can see. See what's going on. All right, man, we got some guards, man. They got night sticks. They might beat me like Rodney King. I don't need that in my life. All right, avoid getting spotted by the guards patrolling the area. How I'm gonna do that? You know what I mean? You know I like to go guns blazing. All right, there is a little, I can't read that, stashed near one of the containers. Let me find one. Oh, a knife. I can't read, man. I'm looking at this little screen trying to do this commentary. All right, let's see. And by the way, man, can y'all tell the sound is different? I got a new mic. I got that blue Yeti. I'm part of the Yeti Boys now with my fellow Game Face Studios compadres. Wizen now, iPod King Carter. This is one of the best USB mics you could buy, apparently, from all the reviews. So I'm using something new. Let me know if y'all can tell the difference. Y'all better be able to tell the difference. It's cost a little bit of change. All right, I got the knife. Get past the guards and find the entrance to the generator room. All right, so he on his regular patrol. We sneaking up like OJ. I don't know if OJ snuck up, though. That was a different type of situation. All right. So here's another dude. Okay. I'm trying to catch him. Trying to catch him slipping. Oh, dang. All right. That's more like an OJ situation. He saw me and then I just stabbed him. I ain't got time to be playing with that dude. All right. So we doing it. We getting in there. All right. This is all about stealth. If you get spotted or make too much noise, the whole building will be alerted. We in the building. All right. When you get close to the generator, press Y to plant the charges. You need one on each generator.
Not yet, but we've locked the quay entrance and the cops are on the way.
All right, man. So they locked some stuff down. Okay. Now, y'all know I'm going to try to do this to the best of my abilities, man. Stealthy. They told me don't get spotted. So that's what I'm going to try to do. I like to play the game the right way. But if, you know, sometimes things go haywire and you got to just go for what you know. A little bit of improv. I'm like, where's this dude at? Okay, run up on him. Oh, man. That's kind of brutal, man. We slicing necks just to plant charges. All right. So, I'm like, I need to get up here. Look at that. I'm doing a good job getting my stealth on. All right. We got a dude coming my way. I hope he don't keep walking. I just hope he don't keep walking, cause he's definitely gonna spot.
We got a light saying there's been a break in.
Oh man, see, I tried to be stealth, but what am I supposed to do in that situation? I didn't give him time to alert nobody though. I don't know if he did or not, but I'm like, let's see how the planting these charges works. It's easy. Just press Y. That's all you got to do. Press Y. All right, charge placed. What was he doing? This looked like a maintenance dude. Sorry, bro. He was in the way. All right. We got two of them out the way. All right. Charge placed. Let's go, man. These guards, man. I wish I had a gun. That would make this mission so much easier. And I don't know why the guards don't have guns. Okay. Dude's walking. He's coming my way. So I expect to turn around, head back the other way. All right. That's what I'm talking about. Go for it. Plant another charge. Put your head through the metal. All right. Go, 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 go. All right. So I can't remember how far this dude came. Did he come all the way up here? Because if he did, I'm going to be spotted again. And I don't need that in my life. Let's see. Let's see. Yeah, he did.
Hey, I found him. He's over here.
Oh, he has a gun. That's a problem. Oh. Oh man, I'm like, don't make me do this over.
In there somewhere. Start looking.
Oh. Man, that was a lifesaver, man. That I didn't get murdered. Lucky he didn't have like an automatic weapon or a shotgun. And I don't know what the maintenance guy tripping. Get up. Alright, lay back down. Oh, it's another dude. Oh man. Oh. Oh. There you go. Take that, take that, take that, take that. All right. Man, they didn't make this mission was, man, to do this all through stealth, I don't know. I don't know if I could have done that. All right, all the generators have been rigged. Get to the exit. All right, exit's right in front of me, easy enough.
Shit, they must have took a wrong turn someplace. What the fuck? Oh, shit, somebody done locked the hatch.
I'm locked up there.
We've got him trapped. There's no way off that ledge.
You want to bet, bruh? Yeah, buddy. We just gonna jump off, man. There we go. Okay, you probably break your neck. He act like he just a world-class diver. All right, man, that's the end of this one. I'll get at you guys another time. Keep the Grand Theft Auto rolling. Peace.